Bianca Gonzalez, proud fan wifey ni JC Intal. Bilib na bilib si Bianca Gonzalez sa basketball player turned artist niyang asawa na si JC Intal.
The hottest news, the latest updates, this is Push Daily.
I was a hashtag fun wifey during his pro basketball career at hashtag fun wifey pa rin ako ngayon sa bagong craft niya, pahayag ni Bianca Gonzalez. All out support si Bianca sa kanyang asawa, ang dating pro basketball player na si JC Intal. Ilang taon rin ang ibinigay ni JC sa kanyang basketball career bago siya magretiro noong March 2021. Matapos noon ay nagdesisyon siyang sundan ang kanyang first love, ang kanyang art. I may not have been there at the start of your 20-year basketball journey, but I am so proud and honored to be by your side and the end of it, pahayag ni Bianca noon. Even though you won't be playing pro basketball anymore, I promise to be your number one cheerleader for life alongside two little cheerleaders, Lucia and Carmen, pangako ni Bianca sa asawa. We love you so much and we are so proud of you. Dati na ibinahagi ni JC na nauna pa niyang minahal ang sining kesa sa basketball. I started painting, drawing, and sketching when I was in grade school. I really love art even before I started playing basketball, pagamit ni JC. Kahit pa noong napunta ang focus niya sa basketball, nagagawan pa rin niya ng paraan na bumisita sa mga museum at magpinta. When I joined the varsity team in grade 4 until I graduated from college, I stopped doing art and shifted my full focus on sports, dagdag niya. But in between those years, I would always go to museums and from time to time, sketch and paint. Nang makilala niya ang abstract painter na si Jigar Cruz, ay lalo pang nabuhay sa kanya ang kagustong magpinta. I met my motorcycle buddy Jigar Cruz, who is a well-known artist today. He would invite me to his studio and I would watch mesmerized as he painted, kwento ni JC. This was when I got the inspiration to try painting again. Bago pa man tuluyang magretiro sa basketball, ay nagkaroon na si JC ng kanyang unang solo exhibit na pinamagatang Rookie Mistake. Ginanap ito noong February 2020 sa J Studio sa Makati. Nasundan pa ito na isa pang art exhibit noong May 2021 na pinamagatang Second Quarter sa parehong lugar. At naging bahagi naman ito ng Art Fair Philippines. Ayon kay JC ay halos pareho lang ang kaligayahang nadaraman niya sa basketball at sa kanyang sining. When I hold the basketball or my palette and knives, the joy they give me is almost similar, pahayag niya. When I have a good game, it's a really good feeling, especially after all the training. Same thing with painting, especially when you finish it, paliwanag niya. You have to discipline yourself and don't force yourself. Ngayon naman ay bahagi ng Pinto Art Museum ang obra ni JC na pinamagatang 16 the Second. It feels so surreal to see JC's work in Pinto Museum. Sabi ni Bianca na halos hindi makapaniwala na nakadisplay ang artwork ng asawa. When we visited a year ago, his piece had just arrived in Pinto. Just a few days ago, we got to visit again. And saw that it already had his name beside the artwork. Kwento ni Bianca. Surreal talaga. Grabe. Gaya ng dati puno ng suporta si Bianca sa bagong tatahaking karera ng kanyang asawa. It's the starting years of this new chapter in his career and I'm looking forward to seeing him learn, explore, and grow even more, pahayag ni Bianca.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.